The question says, a die is thrown till three sixes are obtained. What is the probability that the third six is obtained in the sixth row, appears in the sixth row? So what do we do with it? There are six throws, right? So maybe first row, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay. The third sixth appears in the sixth row. So maybe you can assume that whatever number is coming, I am writing it over here. Okay. Now, if there is a six here, I need to have two sixes out here. So in how many ways do I get that? What can I do? You pick any two out of these five. You pick any two out of that five and you put a six in that. Okay. You put a six in that. You put a six in that. So you pick up two, any two. In how many ways can we pick that? In how many ways can we pick that? 5C2? Was it not? In 5C2, you put 6 and 6. Then you have got 3 left. In that, you have to have non-6s. If it is 6, then third 6 will be complete before the fifth row. Correct? So in how many ways can you do that? In 6 into 6 into 6 ways. Oh, sorry. In 5 into 5 into 5 ways. Because I need not have a 6. You understand? Out of these 5, maybe I select these two to have 6s. Then I can put non-6s here in how many ways? 5 into 5 into 5. Correct? Get the point. So into 5 cube. Do we get that? I pick up any two boxes, I put a 6 in that, deliberately I put a 6, okay? Then the remaining 3 I can put numbers like this. So for every 2 that you pick up, for example, I put these to have 6s, so 6 and 6. Then in 125 ways can I fill that? You understand that? 111, 112, 113, 114, 115. No? It will be a tall order, but try to understand. 111. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 of them. Right. Then 12. Again, 125. So 5 here. 5 here. 13. 125. So 5 here. 14. 125. So 5 here. And 15, 125. Cannot put 6. So 25 gone. Okay. 25 here. Now I can do this with whatever I have done with 1, I can do with 2, 3, 4, 5. So 25, 25, 25, such more sets. Correct? So 125. So that's why. So each selection I can shuffle in so many ways. And then I have put a 6 out here. Okay, so this is the number of ways in which I'll get third six in the sixth throw. But when you throw it six times, okay, when you throw it six times, what are the total number of ways? It is 6 to the power 6. The total number, this is the total number of ways that are favoring your the event that you have decided as success. Okay, but what is the total number? With that you have to divide. If it was a maybe the combination problem, then this would have been the answer. So I have to divide it by 6 to the power 6. So that gives you how much? 10 into 125 divided by 6 to the power 6. If I take out a 6 here, then it is, then no more divisibilities. 625 upon 216 is 6 cube and into 6 is 1296 and into 6 is 7776. Seven 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 six into 3 is
233
to it. Okay, fine. 233 to it. Look, these are the problems. The most important thing in permutation or combination or probability problem is the formulation of the problem. How do you go about solving it? It's not that it is unsolvable, but if you change just your the way you think, then immediately it gets solved. Okay, now I'll tell you what is the block that you'll be getting. See, I used to get this block that since I'm throwing the dice, okay. Now, how do I know that a 6 will definitely appear here? Because it's random. But it is not that. Try to think. What you are trying to do, you are trying to put things so that it is favorable to whatever you have defined as success. It is favorable to your definition of success. And my success is 3 sixes out here. Now, the whole thing is, if a 6 appears here, if it appears out of all those throws, one of the 6s will appear in the 6th throw. It will be such that means the third 6 will be appearing in the 6th throw, correct? One of the times it will happen so, right? Now what will happen? So I say, okay, fine. When that happens, that my third 6 appears in the 6th throw, then obviously there is a 6 here. Now I want that event such that other 2 6s are here. So what have we done? You deliberately have to put those things. Okay, so fine, a third 6 is here. Now I want 2 6s here. Now how many ways? So it was kind of a reverse kind of thing. You cannot go from here to there, that 2 6s here. I put a 6 here, then my job comes here. It gets concentrated on these 5 throws. And then you juggle that. Any other?